question is, are you trying to challenge this level, or do you want to change to a different course? Do you want to try this level? Yeah, go ahead and just tap. We'll tap start over. And again, refresher, you're probably good, but Y and X lets you run, B and A jump. And then you'll move with either the control stick or the plus control pad. Now that mystery mushroom is going to appear on the left. I would actually, you don't have to, but do you want to be Link? There you go, get that costume. So again, when you play Super Mario Maker, you actually don't know what's going to be in that super, that mystery mushroom until you get it. But the creator of the course had the Link amiibo, so he was able to set it as Link. But when you're playing, you just don't know. That's why it's got
pick
a question
mark on it. Adam, no!
So those red X's again show where other people have fallen. So you're not alone. You're not the first person to die by those plants. Won't be the last, I'm sure.
Can you phone a friend?
There we go. Now you're off. Yeah, there's no, so again, you do have a costume. You don't actually take on the properties of the character. Some fireballs popping up here.
Running jump. Running jump.
You ain't gonna do it.
Speed.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, no. This would have been a fun one in the Nintendo World Championship. Would have blown some minds. What? Anybody watch those Nintendo World Championships? Yeah, it's nice.
Oh, no, Link.
We actually do have the Nintendo World Championship courses available behind me on all of the television setups behind me. So if you would like to try out those Nintendo World Championship courses, just let our lovely demonstrators know. You can reset that bomb by heading up to that elevator. Just a little pro tip here from having played the course many times. Again, this is what I would call one of the more advanced courses that you can design. It's been very elaborately designed. Some puzzle elements, some platforming elements. But using that original Super Mario Bros. 3 kind of game theme. So it limits what you're able to do. Now, had this course been made in New Super Mario Bros. U, you'd have wall jumping, you could hold the bombs. It would not play nearly the same. Similarly, if you made the course underwater, you'd just be swimming around and it'd be much easier. So again, it really is up to the creator to kind of decide what they want to upload to the course world for the world to try to beat. I think Rob's glad he's not playing this one right now, right?
It doesn't look like my cup of tea, to be honest with you, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice.
And if you're just stopping by again, this is Super Mario Maker, just debuted, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time here at E3.
Hold on, thank you!
Give him a round of applause.
We may move on here.
It's Adam, right?
Nicely done, Adam.
Hey, Adam, thank you very much. Give Adam one big round of applause. Woo! Now again, we're going to be here all week, the whole show. We're going to be doing things like this. We're going to be bringing people.